today on the YouTube channel.
Oh, hell yeah.
So yeah, just got back from the first rip. It was pretty awesome. What you think?
Great.
Just enough snow to have fun. We're going to take him with us. We're going to go back out and do another rip.
So let's do it. On that note, Leon here is going to be taking ATC. And I don't know if he's going to try to stay out front so I can film him or...
I'll get out there eventually.
All right. But he's going to give her a rip back there. We're going to head out to the pool. Gents, we'll go have some fun. Brother. Good times right there. Got it. I got him. Go ahead and run it. Got it. kind of fast. She's a workout, isn't it? Well, you burn her up a little bit. She's all right. She's still running.
She's good.
Hard to kill.
She's not lacking more.
Current situation. We're good and buried. This is the third night of the snowstorm. It's kind of tapered off here for a little bit. We're supposed to get quite a bit more snow here in a little while. But anyway, it just got too cold to do any more riding. It's 5 degrees right now, which is a real feel of negative something, whatever. But we rode for quite a while last night until it just got too cold, and then we had to take a break. So I think we're done riding for a little while here. I might go out one more time this weekend, but we're in our third day of the snowstorm. It's been a lot of fun. We've had a lot of fun, done a lot of stuff. I'd like to say goodbye, and it's been a wonderful time hanging out with y'all. Thank you for watching. Feel free to subscribe to the channel. There's more great stuff coming up. I'm going to post another video here pretty soon with an update on all the changes that are going to be going on with the Hillbilly Honda stuff. But anyway, enjoy your weekend. Hillbilly Honda. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.